Hi everybody, I'm Lydia. Today I want to share the collection of art creation by Yu Zhongyi. It is a book by him in 2006 and published by University of Hong Kong. And the completion of collection of Yu Zhongyi, this work is a complete set of 12 volumes, collecting about 50 paintings, calligraph and inscription from Professor Jao Tsung-I from the 1960s to present. This set of art collection spans nearly half a century, which not only proves Professor Yu's achievement in art, but also writes an important page for the history of Chinese contemporary art. The Professor Yu Zhongyi is, to be said, the creator of all around shape, whether in painting or calligraphy. In terms of painting, it is available in both landscape, flowers, birds, character, and animals. In terms of painting style, they are brushwork work and heavy color, thin painting, white painting, and also type of painting, which are not separate from ancient times and not branched by ancient methods. In terms of calligraphy, all kinds of calligraphy, whether it's coral brand, sun, sea, sky, something like that, all of them can reach a state of beauty. Professor Yu is in Asian writing. In the Oxford Brown, he has a deep study about the calligraphy. So when writing and the painting are not stagnant. Some of the ancient body original written by a folk writer have been written by Professor Yu, Professor J. Yu. They are not in literature and can have an ancient meaning, but they are not rigid. Collection of art creation is not only a comprehensive presentation for artists, who is deep in ancient lore, but also very pioneer, and his creation history for more than 50 years. At the same time, it's also so that Chinese calligraphy and painting is still relevant today. Through his own experience as foreign teacher creation and the source of the heart, the artist can develop a new look and the role is born, which open up an infinite vision for the commerce. The collection of academic essays of 20th century by Professor Yu was published in 2003. It reflects his academic achievement in four aspects of Chinese literature, history, philosophy, and art. And at the same time, when the professor reached 90 birth in 2006, to celebrate his 90th birthday, the art people from all walks of life under his guidance was finally published his creation, collection of art creation. So this is the summary. So if you have interest, you can buy his work and enjoy his creation. Or maybe you just every day to see my morning saying. And every day I will post his work and share his work and have some footnotes about his work. So enjoy, and you feel if you have more interest on my video, so please follow me in YouTube or Twitter or Facebook or Instagram and share and follow me. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.